if a student is unable to get accurate answer during the exam.
Okay.
So is there any step marking to the question in optional?
See, Vishakha, UPSC has never released its guideline ki what would be the standard marking pattern.
Right.
But if we go logical or reasonable way, mein, then there should be step marking. If your the question is done in the right direction, and it has been seen from my experience as well, I have written mains, and from the experience of my friend circle and all the students to which I have encountered, they say ki if they have done well and only last step mein they are doing some mistakes, then obviously marks are being rewarded to
right,
you.
Right.
But I will again suggest ki whatever marks is being rewarded to you, you should not be in the mind of frame ki yes, I have done right and I can skip. If you are getting the time ki you can revise your seat again, then see once if you can rectify some of the mistakes, it would be highly rewardable to you. So whenever you get some time, keep a check on your calculation mistakes.
Right.
Ki these are not acceptable in UPSC. So step marking may be there and it should be there by going logics. But see, standards are not there released in the public domain. What is the standard? They give you marks or not. But there would be rationale behind everything. And there would be step marking if your steps are right. But always try to minimize your calculative mistakes. So that you can score very high in maths.
Okay.